Well, new at noon, Jackson police are investigating after a man is shot and killed this morning. It happened along Lawrence Road. The victim has been identified as Freddie Adams Jr. If you have any information in this investigation, please call Jackson police or Crime Stoppers.